A police investigation is underway after a man was found unconscious in a North Lanarkshire street. The man was taken to hospital following an incident at around 4:20 p.m. in Gartsherrie Road next to Coatbridge Sunnyside railway station. The station and its car park were closed as a result, with ScotRail passengers advised to use stops at Blairhill or Coatdyke instead. A Police Scotland spokeswoman said the force's investigation was ongoing. For more on this story, visit the news article link.